United States' enduring partnership with like-minded countries, including here in North Africa, is key to addressing these challenges.
Gradually open our borders and ports of entry for international travelers, primarily in the first instance for business.
Making sure that in the future we're able to have supervisors and managers that are